Came out a little flat second half. They got a couple layups. They went on a, I don't know what the run was, but I think they, the largest lead they had was 17. So I think that put us in a hole playing uphill for the rest of the second half.
We should have never got down by 14 or 15 points. The first 7 to 8 minutes of the first half, we were flat offensively. We were terrible defensively. I don't know how many layups we gave up to give them some momentum and give them a lot of confidence to get into the game. And next thing you know, we're down 14, 15 points. And now we have to try to battle our way to get back into the game. But we battled back and got back in the basketball game and had our chances to win. I'm proud of this team, the way they fought back and got in the game, and disappointed the way we defended in the first half and came out the first 7 to 8 minutes in the second half and didn't do what we were supposed to do.
When we just locked in defensively and offensively, try to run the plays and assess that coach ran to look for the best open shot, to try to get good looks to get us back in the game.
Let's just be honest. This first 7 to 8 minutes put us in a hole real quick. Offensively, we were like turtles. We were slow. And they got out to a 14, 15-point lead before you know it. And now we're climbing uphill the whole rest of the game.
You really never know how it's going to go. With calls like that, it's really in the ref's hands. You try not to put it in the ref's hands, but, you know, some calls go your way, some calls don't.
I don't know. I don't know if you fouled him or not. I just feel at that time, if a guy's leaning, going that way, shooting the shot, you don't blow your whistle. You let the kids decide the game. But, you know, I don't harp too much with officials. You guys have covered me. I just kind of leave them alone, but I was a little hot about that one.
Yeah, I guess you could say learning how to play from behind, but that's not what we plan on doing. It's not a thing that we like to do. It's just our team has a lot of grit to us. We don't fold. We don't give up easily. So we try to do everything in our will to win. Nobody likes to lose. So.
This is one of these games, and we showed a little progression by really pressing and extending a lot of energy and getting out there and getting some turnovers, turned them over 18 times. We was able to get 20-some points off of those turnovers. That's how we got back in the basketball game, Kristen. But at the end of the day, we still have to close it out, and we didn't.